Kudu is the one I'm most excited about talking about today. It's my favorite one of our 2024 lineup with Kruger Bush Campers. Starts out box frame 14.6 by 7 feet wide. 6-inch galvanized steel, one-piece frame, independent suspension. Same size tires, the other one, 265, 75, 16, 16 lug off-road tire. You have your rub bars on the side as well. Exterior kitchen, interior height, raises and lowers with the camper top. When the awning is lowered, we have a clearance height of 7 feet, 6 inches. So it will fit in an 8-foot garage, which is absolutely perfect for anybody that has an HOA. Total trailer length, you got a 5-foot tongue, which gives you a trailer under 20 feet. You know, it comes in at 19.6. Exterior features, big box storage. Has extra fuel tanks for your, either you can use it for water or for your diesel. We have propane holding tanks as well up here. Over to my left, walk down, we have shore power, exterior for your instant propane hot water heater, battery operated, quick connect water lines. One of the great things about all of the Kruger Bush trailers are we have exterior kitchens. Kudu though has a built-in kitchen. 4 gas burner stove. Got your water, hot and cold. Cabinets actually go through into the cabin itself. You got exterior storage here and here, which has exterior outlet as well. Exterior lighting. You also have exterior plugs that are controlled by inverter. And your shore power, more auxiliary plugs as well. Additional cabinet space, LED lighting. The rear of the trailer features a spare tire roll out on the back. Shower, exterior shower. All Kruger Bush trailers have exterior showers. This one, fold down, plenty of power. You even need to wash off anything else other than your body. We might be getting a little ahead of ourselves because I haven't shown you the inside yet, but this is the slide out, the bump out for the queen bed that's inside. It's a manual slide out that folds down, collapses in. Let me show you what the inside looks like. Come on in. Up in the front of the trailer, we have our more of a lounge picnic type table setting area. Plenty of space to sit down here. This actually conforms, lays down, forms another bed. You have a bunk bed up here, goes up and down. The control module is right here that houses all your electronics. From your battery power, your water tanks, you have dual water tanks and a gray tank, all your interior lighting, storage, solar panels, 800 watt solar panels on the roof, controlled here, air conditioning set here in this housing. It's not on the roof again, it's under here. Additional storage on this side. Another great feature that all the Kudu series has is we have not only exterior showers, but we have interior showers in every one of the models except for the spring box. Easy access, toilet, shower, wet compartment. In the rear of the trailer, one of the most important things that we learned was compartmentalization. Storage for everything separated. Yacht style closures. Plenty of ample space and storage compartments all over the place, as well as up here. This is the bump out that I was talking about earlier. This folds into a very nice queen size bed here. As well, you have an entertainment system that faces the front of the trailer so that while you're at the table, you can watch TV. We also have your indoor sink so that you can wash hands and brush your teeth. As I said earlier, the Kudu is my favorite camper of the Kruger Bush Campers. It's the perfect size, it's a perfect mid-size family unit. It doesn't sacrifice any of the amenities, nor does it in the weight class. You know, this, you can just about pull this trailer with any kind of vehicle that has capabilities of up to 5,000 pounds.